It is one of the most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. The team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere, predictably wonderful. A venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
So a strong start essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely, and you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing than possession.
There's the whistle. Raul. Well, that had to be more accurate. Loose, who's getting there? They'll try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. They're more than happy to take the muscular approach. Forward it goes. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. What an adventurous run from a defender. He gets past his man. Managed to get it away. And that's been won straight back. Back into the middle. Has a hit! Simplicity itself.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Tries to get it forward quickly. Can't get the better of his opposite number. How about a shot? It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing.
hoists it forward. He's got options out wide. Lovely feet. Hit into the middle.
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Hierro. Sergi. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. And it's played forward.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
That's one way to annoy his teammates. Now the counter. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Looking to get within range. Well, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's looked long this time. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but...
Oh, shooting chance! Oh, take and win style! They are right back in business!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run on side proved the key ingredient.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a goal was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Guerrero. Forward. What is he... Guerrero! Just off target.
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Just brushed off the ball there. Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. A buccaneering run from the defender.
Up to meet it!
Just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Hierro.
Guerrero.
Sergi. Gets up to head it! Away from immediate danger.
Mm-hmm.
receives it from behind. Oh, that's nice. And it's half-time here.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. And the game has already resumed here.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Raul. Morientes looks to clip it forward. Raul!
Oh, that was no routine save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Forward it goes. And it's been taken straight back. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. He's through the middle. It's a brilliant interception. And the weighted pass.
Big chance!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Yeah, took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
Sergi Guerrero. Sergi Guerrero. There's a long ball.
Bit offside that time.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
Going through, aimed in towards the centre. Tries to get it clear.
Gets it back.
Dinks one in.
That's offside. Yes, it is. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Tries to locate someone up front. Found his man. Hoists it forward.
No.
gets it out to the wing. Guerrero. 75 minutes played.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And he just whacks it away.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. We could be headed for a scenario in which Mexico is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Raul. Tries to strike through. Wants to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown. For a change in personnel.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
And it's played forward. Goes for goal! And the ball's come out.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Sergi.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. They seem to have lost their sense of direction. It should be higher up the pitch.
And that is that. Not ideal, but not the worst start at all. It's an opening day draw. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, I think all's well that ends well on this one. They push for more and show good determination to
avoid. Ratón de Brasil.
So it wasn't a brilliant start to the competition, but there is certainly no cause to panic just yet. A place in the next stage is well within reach if, and it is a fairly big if, they can take all 3 points here to add to the solitary point they already have in the bag. There are, of course, so many permutations, combinations that the various potential outcomes of this game could lead to, that there is never any space for debate as to what the team should be going for. They know what they've got to do. is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Truly a crunch game, a time for both sides to deliver.
Well, having drawn their opening game, Peter, I think there's a little more pressure to win this one rather than leave it to the final match and endure a more nail-biting encounter. That should be reflected with a purpose and an urgency from them, so I think we might get something lively.
Now we're on the way. Amor tries to get it forward quickly. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Ramirez. Has he picked him out? Goalkeeper's ball.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Ramirez!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, it was just some wayward passing that let the opposition in then, and I have to say, a very lucky escape. You lose it there, you expect to be punished.
Played out to the right. Well, they can break here. Into the box. In once more. Forward it goes. Put a stop to that. It's got through. Good ball. Lovely bit of skill. Looking for a decent ball in.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? He's got it, and he's got to... Has a goal! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
A 1-0 lead established.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
And the weighted pass. He's got away. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? A chance to play it in. Oh, shooting chance! Danger averted for now. Hoists it forward. Acuña plays it out to the wing. He's left his man. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's played forward.
Morientes.
Helps available out wide.
And the finish!
Oh, that probably deserved better.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Brings it forward. Hoists it high. To big chance! He scores! And already they're looking to run away with it. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a Hoogelings first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Acuña. Dashing forward at pace. Referee's given a throw. Hierro. Hoists it forward. Keeper's got good distance on that.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Cuts it out. Gets it upfield. To go. Oh, he's broken through. Has a pop! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
That's been won straight back. Could be a chance here. There is the half-time whistle. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. That gets things going for the second half. Hit long and direct, and he's there to clear it. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Hierro. Abelardo. Amor. Sergi. Morientes. Either side really getting hold of the ball. Forward it goes. Chance to break. Amor. Out to the left it goes. tries to get it clear.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Peter,
a textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Keeper sends it forward.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
The people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Going through.
Gets up to head it!
This better by that far.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work out.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. He's got options out wide. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Amor. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Shapes to shoot!
Struck. Wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Played it short. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Now the counter. Out to the right. Puts it into the middle. Over to the left. In.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Helps available out wide. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. He's had that put on a plate.
Has a hit.
Should have equalised.
I think he rushed that. He had a bit more time than he realised. He could so easily have equalised there.
card.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball. And the shot!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
It out to the wing, dumps it into the towering header. Well, to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Brushed off the ball there.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
Into the channel. He's got options out wide.
He's had a goal!
Worth a try.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort, and he was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Nadal tries to cross.
Fires from distance.
No,
close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone.
Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. 1-1, drawn 1, 4 points from 6, and looking good. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Look, this is a team that doesn't look as if it's daunted away from home. They were organised and determined, and they can surprise again if that standard is maintained.
Así ganó Italia también, Chile, Francia, Dinamarca, España, Bulgaria. Pues España, Bulgaria. Se la van a jugar. Ojo que el que pierda se queda. Vamos allá, tercera jornada, Bulgaria, España. Vamos a ver Bulgaria. Vamos quizá a probar alguna cosilla. Guerrero no es, me está terminando de convencer. Vamos a hacer una cosa. Vamos a probar con Kiko. Vale, vamos allá. España.
So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere.
So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. They appear to be shaping up in a 4-4-2 formation.
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There's a much greater understanding of the need for players to cover forward running, and it enables risk-taking while the gaps are filled. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but it still works, it's still valid, and I think we're going to see it be successful here.
The action has already started. Gets away from his opponents. That is terrific skill. Defenders on the back foot. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. He's got options out wide. Towering header!
Oh, not the best of headers.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Hierro. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
Looks to dip one in. And helps available out wide. Massive leap! Good delivery.
Thank you, Paul.
No joy.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty pucks.
Play for a throw.
There's a long ball.
Looking for space out wide. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Oh, shooting chance! He's through. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
That's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. He's gone out for a throw-in. Raul. Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Guerrero. Lovely feet.
Shooting chance!
The defence can get it clear. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Hoists it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. Gets into some space. That's a throw. From the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Guerrero. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given. Yarrow. And it's played forward. And the half-time whistle goes. So the other team has broken through. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. So there was the first half.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained. So I'm looking forward to what's to come.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half. 0-0 then, and we're back underway. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Brought forward, what does he try from here? Cuts it out. Up towards the hour mark and still no goals. Gets it back. And the balls come loose and the chase is on. Guerrero. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Well, he's the quarterback equivalent, so I'm not surprised that he's being closed down first.
Forward it goes. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Tries to get it forward quickly. Over to the left. He's left his man. Knocks, heads it! Sergi hoists it forward. He's thrust his way through. Driving on, a real charge here. Defending of the desperate variety. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Hit into the middle. And he heaves it forward. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It is still anyone's game. 0-0.
need them in
danger the averted for now.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
And helps available out wide. Gets the better of his man. It's wrestled off the ball. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
A ver si podemos cambiar un poco esta dinámica. Vamos a jugar.
Delivery, it deserved better.
Look, there'll be no complaints at all with quick service like that. It's so difficult to defend when the ball comes in so swiftly. But you can't question the finishing in this instance. I think, though, there's enough grounds for them to keep working at it.
Nice touch. Look at the defender bombing forward. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Possession this, but very little to show for it. Keeper sends it forward, well positioned to make that interception. Plays it out to the flank. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Tries a shot!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift. As scoreless games go, I'd be happy to see this one carry on a bit longer, because it's had great honesty and hard work and total commitment. As for a possible winner, I'm still not predicting.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
He's on a charge. That's a throw.
Yeah.
Try cutting inside here.
And the shot! Oh.
There are some very good headers of the ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Has a hit!
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless.
Italia también, Francia ha perdido, Argelia y Paraguay empatan, Alemania ha ganado, las favoritas parece que han ganado todas, terminamos Noruega, Brasil, Italia, Camerún, Dinamarca, Francia, España, Bulgaria, ya muy triste, Bélgica, Holanda, Alemania, Yugoslavia, Inglaterra, Colombia y Croacia, Argentina. Camerún, Dinamarca, Yugoslavia, Argentina, Alemania, Bélgica, Brasil, Italia, Noruega. Bueno, no está mal.